Guys, it's me, Brizabiza, and today I'm in Vietnam, and I'm playing this game on a computer made in Vietnam that costs literally about $400 in U.S. currency. And look how slow it is and how bad. You have to put it on the lowest setting and the lowest resolution for it to play at like 30 FPS. Man, I can't believe these are expensive. It's a Pentium Dual Core.